Yo, what A-Rap, I really
I have always taken a hold on me.
Hey guys, hello USA, England, Canada, Australia, Norway, Sweden, Switzerland, Poland, Brazil, Denmark, Philippines, Netherlands, and others. Welcome back to my channel, and it's still with me, Alexa. So basically, here is where we do a lot of reaction videos together, especially to classic rock music. Today, we're gonna be reacting to a song called She's So Cold by the Rolling Stones. The Rolling Stones are an English rock band formed in London in 1962 and has sold over more than 240 million records worldwide. A lot of people did want me to react to this song, so here it is, and I really hope everyone enjoys. If you guys also want to check out my PayPal and Patreon, here are the links. And also don't forget to check out the ones in the descriptions if you want to see some original merch or buy me a coffee as well. It will help me a lot. I also want to say thank you so much to Michael Goldberg, who donated some money through PayPal in order to help me develop this channel. So hello, Michael. That's it, and now without further ado, let's go straight ahead and listen to it. It's the Rolling Stones time. I actually really like this. The mood. This was so brilliant. I really liked it. Charlie was such a big part in the Stones, and this song is a shining example. Here to pay respects to Charlie Watts. For me, this is the best drumming he did for the Stones. Love the groove here. Legends never die. Rock in peace, Charlie Watts. And Mick is the most iconic frontman ever. His moves can't be duplicated. 100% original. He can be incredibly funny with his gestures, lyrics, facial expressions, and of course, rolling tongue. Those bass lines were unreal. There was a time when disco and rock were bitter enemies, but this song fuses the two genres together and came up with superb results. A great song and timeless. For those of you guys who didn't like this and actually do say that, then I think you deeply have a problem in your life and you should definitely go for a cup of coffee. If you don't agree, then I think we're gonna have a little bit of a problem, so let's fight. And I think that's it for this video. I really hope I can see you guys tomorrow, especially if you need more cowbell. Can you guess what song I'm gonna be reacting to for tomorrow? This is how I said, music can unite us, guys. We're a family in both music and humanity. I hope you all stay well and healthy. God bless you. I really do just love you all, and it's still with me, Aloksa.